Hey guys, I'm back. Last time we were here, I was showing you how to. No, we were. Now we were staring at the furnace and making some stone here. I haven't seen stone in this picture pack yet, so I'm looking at the stone bricks. These are not stone bricks. Stone bricks. With stone, but you have to put this cobblestone in furnace bricks for some reason. Stone bricks, yeah. I'm actually going to be using the stone bricks. Oh no, my flower! Oh wait, no, that was my flower. These stone bricks will be for a little pathway. There. Yay! Again, I'm loving the bed on this texture pack. Let's go check up on our farm. I'm just gonna do that. Oh no! Yeah. We're just gonna casually plant that stuff. Yeah. We're like a ball. Sorry. Something, I don't know. I'm just gonna grab all this food. I know, I'm kinda noobish like that. I just randomly destroyed it. I am going to get some glass. Or get some glass. Ooh. So before I get some glass, I'm going to need a shovel. We're gonna make a shovel. I might have said this, I might have not, but in Minecraft generally, make the shape of whatever you're trying to make. Craft? High computer usage. Oh my gosh. Don't care. I just got on the computer. God. Yeah. So, shoot. What? Oh, sorry. Right. Sorry. Bah. Oh my god. I'm sorry about this. I'm making a wood. God, seriously. I forgot to make a shovel. Sorry, I'm gonna make it iron. I'm sorry about that. It's just one of the kids I go to school with. Digging the iron shovel. Oh, I'm made out of iron. Oh yeah, I guess I wanted to, I guess. No! You gotta stop jumping too much fun. Ruining that farm by doing it. Eventually this will become wheat. Which will be nice. That is because I just want to mark my spot. The areas that I go back to. Oh my gosh! Oh my god. Thank you. Sorry about this. She's being really annoying. And if you saw what she said, and you, well, he said, sorry, and you laughed, shame on you. Yeah. You know what? I haven't encountered any clay yet. Let's go on the ground and look for some of that. I'd like to find some clay. Yeah, that's clay. Okay, so this is what clay looks like on this texture pack. And if I haven't put in the link in the description for the texture pack, I'm sorry. I will get to that. Oh no. Tis night. Luckily I got my epic katana. Although it's not a katana, it is a sword. Yes! The sheep must be fit. I don't know what else you can do with wool. I'm not 100% sure. Oh my god. I don't really want to risk going down there right now. So, yeah. Interesting. I can get grass by shearing it. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here. We need to have a little talk with Lee. Oh god, Lee, seriously. Lee. Okay. See ya!